Hello everybody, today I want to show you how to install VirtualBox Guest Edition on Ubuntu Guest VM with non-GUI installation on Ubuntu server. So let's get it. Start your virtual machine and wait until it logins. Okay. Type your usernames. Name is user. So we login. First time we need to make sure we have connection to internet from TM. So let's start to test internet connection. Swing Google's. Okay. Be connected. Need to first update your repository by sudo apt-get update. Wait a moment until update finish. Sure. Okay, it finished to update and then install dependencies or to upgrade. So it's upgrade first. Yep, nothing upgrade and then install dependencies bucket to for Linux edition. Sudo tickets install. DKMS and build essential. So, okay, this bucket already installed. And then, attach a CD image from Guest Edition to VM and check. Okay, let's attach. And then mount the CD-ROM image from sudo dev sr0 to mount point media CD-ROM. Okay. Wait. Mount. Go to media CD-ROM. So types ls-l. Okay, we got a VirtualBox here, and then sudo install the VirtualBox Box Linux edition and run. So to continue, yes. Maybe this can take about 15 minutes to install Guest Edition and depend your dependency packet. Thank you. Okay. VirtualBox Guest Edition Finish Installed on VM, and we try to make sure the package already installed and service are running. So I use a desktop to view the process. Okay. Tap to filter VBox. Okay, we got a service running on VM, guest VM machine. Okay. And then we need to reboot. So type sudo reboot from machine. And push into boot up. Login on the VM. So and to view the process, VirtualBox VBox, yeah. VirtualBox process box addition service are running. And then change directory to OPT address. So we got a VirtualBox Guest Edition folder inside. And so VirtualBox Edition has been installed successfully. Okay, thank you.